Hey, Hagrid.
Shit, we're gonna be better friends.
Hey,
50 grand.
What's up? Danny Garcia Malignaggi, who you got?
I always like Malignaggi because he bring good boxing skills to the ring, and he gonna definitely make you work and find your range. He's not gonna just let you get off. But I think Danny, because Danny just too much for him right now, especially at 147. He's just too strong.
And I think at 147.
Yeah. I think he's gonna be too strong. You know, Malignaggi, and I never count Malignaggi out because of his boxing skill. He do know the ring, but it's just he got a lot going on with the commentating. He's older now, you know what I mean? His body's a little broken down. He been through some wars, and I just think Danny just too much for him right now. But I like the fight though. It's not one of those fights that I count out. I'm like, oh shit, I don't want to watch this. But it's definitely gonna be a good fight because, like I said, Paulie gonna bring the boxing. He gonna bring the boxing. And Danny gonna bring the puncher. It's gonna be a good fight.
David Lemieux, Gennady Golovkin.
Take Golovkin. Everybody's scared of Golovkin right now. I can't try to front. Everybody's scared of him right now.
So, Razvan?
Yes, sir.
Good seeing you.
Good to see you, bro.
Everybody, you know, everybody, they just caught up in the myth of his power. Nobody's training to really beat him. They just all wanna. They gonna get in the ring and do the best they can, but nobody's going in there really saying they could beat him. They all scared of him. Even Lemieux, I think Lemieux is gonna go in there and be scared to death. He gonna act like he's not.
Who has more power? I mean, Gabe fought both of them. Yeah. Who has more power?
I would say Golovkin, but Lemieux definitely he throws a hard shot. But the only reason I don't think he has great power is because he hurt Gabe in the second round. But they made it all the way to the 10th round. When you hurt a guy that bad and close his eyes, he's supposed to finish him. And the fact that he didn't, I just don't think too much of his power.
And what about Tyson Fury Klitschko?
Tyson Klitschko put him to sleep.
You think so?
Yeah.
What rounds?
7th.
Why? He said Klitschko puts Tyson Fury to sleep in 7. He likes Tyson Fury.
Yeah, but he ain't going to beat Klitschko.
Who is he going to beat then? Can he beat Wilder? Tyson Fury can beat Wilder.
Yes.
Decision?
No, he would stop him.
What round?
7.
I think 8. Wilder knocks him out in 1.
No.
Maybe 2. Wilder, Tyson Fury, the guy who punched himself. Wilder.
Yo, Ellie, we can bet.
All right.
Alright,
if they fight, we'll bet.
I'm gonna call you up.
Okay, we'll do it. I pay up when I lose. I don't know, I'm just saying.
Yeah, but the last time you lost a bet to me, it took you like 2 years to pay me.
But I paid.
Yeah, you did.
Hey, yo, I think that fight with Thurman and
Collazo?
That just happened. I think Collazo took a dive.
No.
Took a dive.
I thought he would have lost 2 rounds. Buddy told me Collazo don't underestimate him.
Took a dive.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.